Okay, children, our activity for today, craft activity for today, is the topic is envelope. Okay, so you have to take a craft paper and you will turn it like this diagonally. Then you will do this triangle fold. Okay, make sure the points are touching each other so your folds will come out neatly. And then fold it one more time. See that the ends are touching, and only after that you have to press. Okay, now you can open the folds. So you have these lines over here. Now first you will take this corner. Bring it in the middle. Take it a little more than the middle point. You can see this point over here. Take it a little more than the middle point. Like this, and press it down. Again, take this and it should just be touching. See, it should overlap over here. Iske upar aana chahiye. And then you press it down. Now you will take and just put a dot of glue on this point. Don't put too much. Put glue here. And this flap you will stick it over here. Nice. Like this. Now you will take this bottom corner, lower corner, and it has to cross this. It should not be till here. It should cross it over here, press it down. Now see, you have a small triangular part sticking out here. We don't want that. So what we will do is, we will fold it in a straight line like this. Fold it neatly. So your envelope is ready, and this will be the top flap to close your envelope. This is how you can close the envelope. Now when you're sticking this envelope in the book, what you will do is, you turn this envelope over. You see this square over here? You will put the glue only on the edge of this square. Okay, don't put it on the triangle portion and stick it like this. See, I did not put glue here, so now my envelope will close like this, right? You can put some glue here and stick this portion also. See that you have a nice pocket over here. So now you know the festival season is coming, right? Dasera, Diwali. You can make small greeting cards and you can put it in this envelope and you can give it to your mummy, daddy or your family members. So your gift envelope is ready. That's all for today, children. Thank you.